Keeping an airport open in Alaska is a constant battle. It's remote, the weather is extreme, and so is the local wildlife.
It's just a really unique environment. Nothing you learn in the lower 48 applies here.
Bears, caribou, and birds of prey can cause serious damage.
We've had eagles ingested into large jet engines here. We can expect damages there to run up to $2 million. That's a really expensive problem to have.
U.S. Department of Agriculture biologist Spencer Nelson has the job of keeping wildlife out of the flying zone.
When wildlife and planes collide, it's almost always fatal for the wildlife. Our job here simply to try to keep those accidents from happening.
Today, he's heading to runway 7 right.
We have an osprey nest ridiculously close to a runway. They've been known to go through a windshield of a plane. Because lives are at risk, we have to take this seriously.
These osprey have migrated south for the winter. Spencer needs to remove their empty nest before they return in spring.
There's plenty of good habitat around Anchorage for them to go use. They don't need to be here where they can cause an accident.
Osprey have a wingspan of up to 6 feet.
As you can see, this nest, it's just too close. We can't leave this nest here.
But the nest is 125 feet up. To reach it, Spencer is going to need some heavy lifting equipment and some help from electrician foreman Dennis Beeve Deering.
Beeve's going up in this crane. I don't have the training to do it. He does, so I'm glad it's Beeve going up there today, not me. Basically, if that nest stays there, it'll be ready to use for him this spring. We need to get it out of there.
Okay.
Looks like the wind is starting to pick up right now. It starts getting up around 20, 25, or gusting. Something really bad could happen. We really don't want that.
125 feet up, wind speeds can be 5 times stronger than on the ground.
I'm glad I don't have to go up in that lift. I don't want to say I'm afraid of heights, but that cage doesn't look real secure. So I'm glad he's the one doing it today and not me.
She is. That's a pretty neat looking nest. It's a long ways down. I'm gonna get over here and get out on this catwalk. This should be interesting.
High winds aren't the only thing making this job dangerous.
Earthquakes wouldn't be any fun up here, but I don't know. We haven't had any in a week or so, so we'll be okay.
Spencer, you got a copy?
How's it looking up there?
It's stuck together pretty well. I got a hunch I could take the whole thing down for you in one shot.
All right, Roger, thanks, man.
Think it's gonna go.
He's got that thing. That is so cool. Ha, 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 ha.